subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
On today's episode of Gas Station Encounters, this girl drives the getaway vehicle for this filthy turd burger.
So he's gonna come here into the middle aisle, and he's gonna do the super obvious look up at the counter. I mean, come on now, every thief does it. Every thief does it. So he's gonna decide he doesn't want anything that middle aisle. You know, nothing is appealing to him. So he's gonna hit up the candy aisle. Now, candy aisle, that's a good aisle. There's a lot of good choices right there. So he's gonna do another super obvious look up at the counter, and then he's gonna go straight for the Snickers bars. Then he's gonna look at the counter one more time. You know, you always gotta look back at the counter right before you turn the corner and slide it into your pocket. You know what I'm saying? So he's gonna go over here to Little Debbie Rack. He's gonna go with some pecan pinwheels. Now, that was a dumb choice because we had delicious zebra cakes there as well, but he has no intentions of buying it anyway, so it don't really matter. Now, enter turd burglar number two. Now, he's not gonna waste any time. He's just gonna go straight for the candy aisle. He's not going through that middle aisle. He already knows there's nothing good in there, so he's gonna scratch his head a little bit. You know, you gotta think about what you're gonna steal. So he eyes the Kit Kat bars. So he grabs the Kit Kat right there. He's grabbing it. Yep. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. I lied. He wasn't grabbing the Kit Kat there. He grabbed it right there. Yeah, there's the Kit Kat. Yeah. So he's going to grab that Kit Kat bar, slowly slide it into his pocket right there. Then he's going to pretend he's looking at his options. He's going to touch one, and then he's going to look back at the Kit Kats and go, oh, you know what? Maybe I should ask him what the price of this is, put it back, and then he won't think I stole. Ha ha ha. Such a good idea. How much is this, sir? That's $1.29. Dang it. That's way too expensive for me. I'm going to have to put it back and then walk out the door pretending that, you know, I just couldn't afford your overpriced items. Now, unfortunately, I was in the cooler, so I didn't get to see any of this go down, but I come out, hear him ask about the price of a candy bar and put it back and instantly thought, red flag, that's something thieves like to do. So, instantly pulled up the cameras, you know, started watching him. Unfortunately, I didn't rewind far enough to see this douchebag.
Oh man,
that was so funny. We both forgot to laugh. Man, you are a genius. You should come up with your own t-shirt brand. We'll call it the Turd Burglar T-shirt Company. Genius idea. Now, at this point, he realized that I'm watching the cameras. That's why I walked over there to see what I was seeing on the screen. But now I realize his buddy stole, so now I gotta confront him. So he keeps ignoring my question all the way up until we get to the vehicle, finally. Then he tells me which vehicle it is. Now, his buddy's sitting in the back seat. I open the door, tell him, yo, buddy, you gotta come inside and you gotta pay for that Kit Kat bar. He's denying it. He keeps trying to close the door on me, as you can see. And then his buddy finally gives him some money and says, go in there, pay for it. So he gives him the money. He finally gets out and decides he's gonna pay for it, supposedly. Notice his buddy pulling away in the background, leaving him there. What a good friend. And they're off! And it looks like the thief is going to take the early lead. But here comes the gas station attendant. He's closing in fast. He's closing in. Can he get him? Ooh, straight into the pavement. That has got to hurt. So I get right back up like a boss. And then I decide, you know what? He's running up the highway. May as well get my motor vehicle, you know. Be a nice dude. Offer him a ride.
You need a ride? Jump in, dipshit. Yeah, what the fuck are you doing? You're a fucking thief. Give me the money now that they gave you, now. Give me the fucking money now. Give me the money and you're done. Now get the fuck out of here.
So unfortunately, he only gave us $2. That does not cover, not even close, for the handful of Snickers bars. So if you know this turd burglar on the left-hand side of your screen, make sure you let him know he needs to come back down to the gas station, take care of his handful of Snickers bars because, you know, that's bullshit. So, the girl on the right, she's the driver, vehicle in the middle, keep an eye out, you never know when they're gonna hit your gas station.